The opening at least. Bike. Bike. Eastern bike, 4 south, begin capturing the neutral city. 1 north, 4 west. Infantry. One, two, three, four. So, northwest, southwest, southeast. Cap the factory. Due west. Two west, one south. Build rockets. Bike one east, capture a neutral city. Move all infantry one west, two south. Northeast mech. Mech in the northeastern factory. Finish capping, cap. Okay. Quick, 3 south, capture the neutral city. Move all infantry 1 west, 2 south. Move mech 2 east. Okay. Bike wants to cap what? After this neutral city. Build rockets. Okay. Finish capturing neutral city. One west, two south. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. 30 days to earn the perfect score. Okay, this one's gonna be rough. Day 6. Move bike 4 north, 1 east, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Near. East infantry. Let's make some saves just in case. Start backwards. Eastern infantry 2 south. Northern infantry 3 south. 1, 2, 3. 2 south. Move remaining infantry 2 south, 1 west. Okay. Rockets 2 east. Rockets. South. Wait, southeast? Oh, fuck. Oops. I built rockets in the wrong factory. Oh my god. God damn it. Bye. And I want the infantry. Northwest, southwest, southwest. Day 2, day 3, finish capping, move bike. Neutral factory, build, move bike. 1 west, 2 south, build back north, east. Build rockets in the southeastern factor. Southeastern factories, this one, I think. Rockets. One, two, three, four. Build a rig in the southeast factory. Build infantry in the southwest factory. Which southwest factory is he talking about? Okay, let's save here. I'm assuming it's talking about like this. Oh, flare mech. Oops. That's incorrect. Flare and southeast, mech and northeast. New western bike, and then capture neutral city, move remaining bike. Move all infantry to south. There's supposed to be an infantry there. Dragon southeast, infantry southwest. I'm assuming he's talking about this. Start capping her. We're remaining infantry to the south and west of enemy infantry. Okay. Four east, one north. One, two, three, four, one north. Eastern neck, one east. Build artillery in the westernmost factory. Okay, I think that's everything. Fire flare. You built a mech reload if you built infantry save here. Come on, please be infantry. 1, 2, 3, 4, one north. Shit, you built a mech. Okay, I guess we're reloading. Build infantry safe here, finish capturing as well as HQ, move wounded infantry, one south. Please build infantry this time, Lin. Infantry, please. Infantry. Nice. Okay, we save here now. So, what now? Finish capturing as well as HQ. Okay. Nice. Oh, I get all of her properties too. That's really nice. And that factory. Perfect. Okay. Move wounded Western infantry one south of Isabella's formery. I don't see it. I think it's dead. Yeah. One HP infantry with rocket move. Eastern mech, one east, one south. Move. Load mech into rig, move rig one north, two east, drop mech east. Move southern bike, two south, one east. Artillery, three south, two east. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Four west, 1, 2, 3. One, two, three, four. Infantry to east. What now? Isabella's Northwest Factory Recon. Northwest Factory Recon. Infantry and remaining factories. Okay. Flare 4 east, 1 north. Four east, 1 north. Built rockets safe here. Rockets. Nice. Can we save? Move rig to south and supply nearby units. Infantry on planes with rockets. Destroy enemy infantry from the north. HP damage. Perfect. Move Eastern Infantry 1 east. Northern bike 2 west 1 south. Okay. Oh, shit, I didn't build a flare. Oops. Mm-hmm. flank. South one and east. Destroy 1 HP infantry. Recon, infantry, 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 and build a flare, I think. Set southernmost factory, build a flare. Oh, flare here. Okay, so Isabella's one. Oh, I got it. I think that's everything. Please have a rockets. Nice. Okay. Worth of damage. Shit. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Why are you taking more damage? There we go, 7 HP of damage. Two east, one north. Hey, where's my flare? Huh? Wait, what? Where's my flare? Where's my flare? I thought I just did it for the flare. Where is it? Didn't I just do it for the fucking flare? Okay, let's do it again, I guess. Damn it. Well, at this point, I already have it mostly memorized, so whatever, I guess. Save this as one. I want to get the fucking perfect. It's so annoying. Okay. Rockets. Perfect. Where do you need the flare? Two east, one, two, three. Where should I go here? Rockets in the southernmost factory. Recon, four east. Three south. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Four east, three south. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. That's it right here, I guess. Southwest Infantry. Zero to four infantry, depending on how many field necessaries capture Brenner's each view. Alright, well, I guess I can choose how much infantry to build. I'll just build three infantry. That should be plenty, I hope. Southern rockets, one north, one east. Okay. Build rockets in the southernmost factory. Destroy her rockets with my rockets. Move Eastern Mac 1 East. Captain Wynn's factory. What's that rake supposed to do? All southern infantry 3 south. Where did I put this bike? Well, I guess it's not super important, huh? Four rockets ought to be enough for the job. Brenner will fall before Lin. First unit built out of Lin's northern factory should be a war tank. So what do I do? Flare to kill the 8 HP infantry. What, you're alive? Oh my god. Perfect. Okay. Move southern rockets to east. To get a perfect score. Okay. Just build another rock. I need a war tank, 1600, so I should be able to afford a war tank if I just build a thing right now, I think. Let's build more rockets for Brenner, I guess. rush. Korok is on the left and one never fights. Will and the war tank. The war tank keeps running the enemy unit count because three war tanks are here to explore. Okay. Okay, what is he up there? Nothing! I can't hit you. Oh, shit. Nothing, huh? Oh shit, there's a war thing? How the hell am I supposed to deal with this? My rockets aren't even in range. What? Can I hit the war tank at least with something? No, I can't. Cap your HQ, Brenner. You kidding me? He puts his fucking war tank again where I can't hit him. Okay, I can hit him with one. Still not enough. Redo it, but put our rockets in a better position. Oh, shit. Now it's even worse. So is HQ now. Oh fuck, that's a lot. another wave of infantry, I think. Send in the next wave. There's too much tanks. How am I supposed to deal with this? Oh, I get it. This is not gonna work. There's some flares there. I need the rockets to wrap around. What about the anti-tank? This is not working, like, at all.
Thank you.
supposed to cap Brenner's HQ like this? It's an impossible task. I don't see how throwing more infantry at it's gonna solve the problem either. I just can't reach him with my rockets. Like, what the hell am I supposed to do exactly? Send more infantry, I guess. To storm this. I don't see it at all. Ow. How is this possible? That's where it is. Well, how the hell am I supposed to reach that exactly? I can't kill it with indirects. Shit, I need to kill that, I think. Then how do I kill it still? This still doesn't answer the question how to kill this. I need to get rid of you. Anti-tank is going to be really fucking annoying. Oh, he has a rocket of his own. I think I'm gonna have to push to the front. I can't just storm over the river like this. I need to slow down and redo all of this, I think. We're just gonna have to go slow, because I don't see any other way of doing it. Let's go past before even this. Oh, maybe not this. Maybe here? No. Let's just start here. Let's start by just getting our rotates through. Just start building some tanks, I think. Just like a medium tank. Oh wait. He kills this one. There we go. We want to afford a rocket up here, I think. So we can build a normal tank. Just for some frontline! Let's just start pulling back. We can keep them in the safe area. Should be pretty okay, I think. Oops. Okay, we'll just do a traditional attack instead of a rush. Hey, okay, pull this anti-tank out. guess we could have done a little bit more efficiently. This keeps our guy healthier. What's over there? Let's go CL first. We need more front lines. Build some medium tanks. Normal tank. Oh, I can't hit anyone there anyway. Well, I can't hit him this way, I guess. Can I hit anyone over there instead? No. Maybe I don't even need to use a flare. Yeah, this should work. What hit me? Oh my god. What the fuck hit me? Oh, he had rockets, I bet. Damn it. This is gonna turn into a slow grind, I can tell already. God damn it. With my money, I could pretty easily roll over him, I think. I'll just take a look around. Just gonna be slow. That's it. First, we need to start rolling these guys in. kidding me? What the fuck is hitting me? Exactly. I might just need a flare here. It's getting ridiculous. What's hitting me? How are you getting vision of me? What the fuck is hitting me? Assume it's rockets there. You Where are the interacts coming from? These interacts in the fog of war are driving me fucking insane. Just chuck the flare in here. Where is it? It's not- there's tanks! Where the fuck is the thing I'm looking for? Seeing it anywhere. Maybe he moved it in the backs or something. We'll deal with this side later. Rockets and an artillery. So first and first, we need to start by thinning out what he has here right now. Basically means we just gotta hit him. Bombard him with everything we got. few players you have. You have one player left. So his anti-tank is back. So that means we can just start rolling in. I hope. You know, eventually we can break him. Eventually, that's the key word. It's not coming fast enough. Oh, I don't want to pop it this turn because I need to use my other units. I forgot to apply to my entire army. So we can get some scouting off, I guess. Now that my player is dead. Let's see what's going on. They have an anti-tank there. That's gonna be annoying. So I can't even push in right now anyway. If I move there, it's gonna be not good. Well, I guess we can first wipe out this infantry. Up here. Recon just for some vision. Just drown them in tanks. Recon down here too. What's hitting me? What is hitting me? I didn't see any fucking rockets. Looks like we can't push up as aggressively as I want to. Unfortunately, this is really fucking annoying. That's way better. He's just cranking out a lot of units. Fuck! Okay, let's just pop our rally cry now, I think. Blow up my rockets like that. Fuck. Okay, well, let's send you out for scouting, I guess. Okay, he's got a really big army. Oh shit. I need to get in range of his rockets.
Please, for the love of God, let me kill you. Fuck!
I think I need to load again. This one? No. Oh, this one? This is the one where I'm missing something again. Load from here, maybe? Okay. Just do this over again, I guess. The 100th bajillionth time. Alright, you know what? We're gonna slowly move you out. Because fuck this bullshit. I'm done. I'm moving off. Don't even care anymore. This horde of rockets here, I guess. Oh, you're out of ammo. Well, brilliant. This is amazing. Really spectacular. We need tanks. More tanks. The recon too. Maybe we can get a sneaky back cap? I don't think so. We need to provide ammo too.
that's not gonna work. This mission is so annoying. Do you have vision of that? Wait, it looks like he does have a pretty big confusion in this game. Okay, let's go pop our seal power, I guess. Just to see what'll happen. And get some scouting off. Maybe we can finally end this godforsaken mission. Please, end this godforsaken mission already. Please, for the love of all that's holy. Please. He has 13 units. Lin has 13 units I can kill. Please, just die. Please. I beg of you. Oh my god. Die, please. Please die, please. Okay, that's not enough firepower to kill you, huh? What will have enough firepower to kill you? I need your mobility. Okay, let's just see what they have. There's a medium tank and no indirects at all. That's perfect. Where can I hide it? So I need the vision. I need vision of that too. Actually, I need to do this so I can hit his medium tank. My medium tank. Die, please. To his rocket first. It's a good start. Soften up his rockets much as humanly possible. That hurts too much. So he is gonna see what I have, which is annoying to say the least. If we can set up our firing line, I'm pretty confident we can be safe. I feel like this might be a very bad idea. Why didn't build anti-air? I meant to build a tank. This isn't too disastrous. Oh, he has a rocket that can hit my rocket. Okay, let's redo that. I can hit my... Oh, that is a bad idea. Oh god, this is sucking my soul away. I've had this huge economy advantage. Doesn't fucking matter, huh? Jesus Christ. Slowly push this up. Everyone has ammo still. Bigger, more tanks. Really, I just need more bodies to block for my artillery. I don't give a shit what they are. This has to be good enough, right? Eventually, I'll drown them in blood. Eventually. Those rockets are back there somewhere, and I'm not gonna fucking find them. It's my rockets. Oh, fuck. Hopefully I can fucking drown him in enough goddamn blood so he can fucking die already. Please, just die. Where are your goddamn indirects? Oh, you're out of ammo. And your block. That's fun. So, thank god the Reek's still alive. Yes, thank god for small miracles. You're out of ammo. I don't actually need to deal with you, funnily enough. I do need to kill you. Fuck, but you're out of- Oh my god. Die, please. Okay, I'll just give you veteran fee, I guess, for no reason. That's cool. Trapped in the 11th circle of hell. Die. Please. Just die quickly. Die. 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 Okay, I think we can route Lin. How many more we got? We got 7. Let's just build 1 bike, 2 cap, maybe. Please, for the love of all that's holy, die. We should be able to resupply you if I can kill you. Now, how exactly can I even go about doing that? You're out of ammo, you're not in range, you're not in range. You are not in range, you are in range. So, I pull one of you back. Like, here, I guess. And join. Actually, I shoot with you, I think. First things first, we hit him. Hit him again. That's not gonna be enough damage, huh? Well, fuck. Build a rocket here and start harassing him with that. Artillery. Who the fuck is hitting me? God damn it. Give me my fucking rockets, you asshole. Jesus Christ. How many does Lin have? 10 units. Occupy all of her bases, we should be really good. So where the fuck are your indirects? Let me kill them. Where the fuck are they? What? What's hitting me? There's nothing here. What the hell is hitting me? Is this seriously that? So there's rockets there. And I can't reach them. Amazing. Okay. So now I know what I'm dealing with, I guess. There's rockets there, my rockets in range, they are. The more pressing issue is this, I think. let's just retreat, I think. We hold the choke point, we can't overextend again. Cap this incredibly slowly. Go back. Start layering our defenses around the choke point. Got infantry there. Right. Shit, he's gonna use his infantry to attack me. Yeah, let's do this all over again for the 100th goddamn time. Bigger tanks. Maybe going the infantry storm route was the right move. I'm just stupid. Generally, the rule of thumb is gonna be I'm stupid as the correct answer. Unfortunately. We got Lin under control now. And I definitely want to HQ cap instead of, like, routing, so that way I get all our properties. It just saves me some time, I think. Please, just let this end. Finally, playing smart in a choke point has actually worked. Who would have thought? God damn. Turns out using your brain is surprisingly effective. Who would have thought? We can deal with Lin's front first, I think. Oh, you're out of ammo, huh? Not in indirect range there. Just keep you around to give ammo, I guess. What a slog. Jesus Christ. Stop fucking hitting me, asshole. So I left my rocket all the way back here. More for the meat grinder. What I will do is make a human wall. That's it. Nothing more, nothing less. A simple meat shield wall of meat. This map is so fucking miserable. Oh my god, fuck off. Fuck off with your stupid goddamn wall hacks. I fucking hate you. What day is it anyway? Day 29. Oh, fuck. I was supposed to pop that before I did everything, but whatever, it's fine. It really doesn't matter all that much. Whatever. This is bothering me, so let's do it right, I guess. It's 5 tiles, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You know what? Let's just rotate you out. I don't need you here anymore. Okay, go my horde of tanks. Wait, no. I'm going to drown you. I'm going to drown you alive! God damn it. Okay, I think I can extremely slowly cap you. You know what? I'll even spend a rocket shot. No. I need to crack this warp tank. Never mind. I had bombers, my life would be infinitely easier. But I don't. Instead, I gotta deal with this charade constantly. God. You know what? We're just gonna spend a turn not attacking. That's how you want to do it. That's how you want to do it, I guess. So be it. We don't have any more buffs. Drown him in more tanks. Get rid of fucking Lynn by capping her HQ. Please tell me I'm slowly choking him out. Slowly. Incredibly slowly. One more join cap. You cap. Round him up. Okay, some rockets. How about that? Oh my god, he did 3 damage to it? Are you kidding me? You're gonna make me deal with another turn of this bullshit? Jesus fucking Christ. Just die already. Okay, you know what? I don't need it apparently. Holy fuck. Let's fucking just go. One of my APCs. Okay, conga line. Get in here, please. Even if you try, you can't walk into my wall of rockets. I don't care how many fucking tanks you have. I have a wall of rockets. Guys, give my fucking war tank more gas. Fuck you. Die. Fuck you. Die. Fuck you. Die. Fuck you. Die. Holy shit, this was a slog. I don't even want to know how long this took. It's just soul crushing. Jesus Christ, just fucking die already. Jesus Christ, let it end. Let it end! I even followed a guide and that didn't even fucking help. Let it end already. Ridiculous. Okay, this should be enough to end it, right? Fucking route him. Die. Oh, sweet victory, finally. Holy shit, that took forever. And it gives me the S. Let's go, baby. How did I get an S for that? Oh, thank God, at least I don't have to do this shit again. You tell him, Will. Holy fuck, that was exhausting. 13 rockets? Jesus Christ, fuck that goddamn map. I fucking hate that so much. Holy shit. Thank God I'm done. Oh, I'm done.